There is an old geek joke that goes like this. I would love to change the world, but they won't give me the source code. Let me put it bluntly. We are demanding such code, the law code. And the good news are that governments are increasingly providing. We need all available data to understand better how justice systems and society at large works. Worldwide, opening up jurisdictions is an ongoing battle, opposed fiercely by authoritarian and corrupt regimes. When law is not public, everyone is hurt, except, of course, those with vested interest in keeping it secret, obscure, and out of reach. In China, for instance, legal scholars are being sentenced to jail for promoting transparency and reform. We feel lucky enough not only to be free to research, but to face an overabundance of materials. Which leads us to the next issue, the ever-growing complexity of justice systems. Without the right tools and techniques, we can only begin to cope with a severe case of information overload. In order to address this, we are extracting the elementary particles of case law, judges, claimants, defendants, laws, legal concepts, and generating a structural graph. This allows us to see the relationships among these elementary elements, not only within one single dispute, but across whole jurisdictions. By doing so, we can study the interactions of different players and entities in context, discover emerging patterns, pinpoint inefficiencies, and determine the topology and features of entire justice systems. We have already been successfully applying this approach to the study of investor-state and commercial arbitration centers and international economic courts with promising results. The applications and potential for impact are simply overwhelming. Fortunately, law-related documents tend to be structured and predictable enough as to efficiently apply machine learning and automated graph mining techniques. The example on the screen is pretty straightforward, but as more cases and entire jurisdictions are added and linked, the structures generated easily escalate to include hundreds of thousands of nodes and relationships, if not hundreds of millions. At this point, we need to develop better analysis tools, custom-made to tackle law-specific problems. Moreover, we want to open up our database so other researchers and citizen scientists can join in and use the collected data. The cooperation of many is essential. We are doing our best to foster this and make it possible. This is a cumulative effort. The more details we know about each constituent part, the better we can understand the whole. With your contribution, we will be able to set up the necessary infrastructure, continue collecting data, developing tools, and sharing the results. Law affects us all, every aspect of our daily lives, anything we do. It guides and limits our collective and individual actions, enables growth or stagnates it, oppresses or liberates every one of us. For this reason, we believe it is of primary importance to shed new light on how justice systems operate. It is in our best interest to bring the traditional field of law to the information age. The implementation of graph analytics is our humble contribution to this much-needed endeavor. Many thanks for your attention. Please spread the word.